Hi, in this video we will talk about an easy way to move an object to the origin. To do that, simply click an object, look for this white circle, on it. These are the Gumball settings. Of course you can change other settings by going to by clicking here. You can change many things, but here all we need is to enable this option, Snappy Dragging. Now all you have to do is, let's say you want this object, you want the X position to be on zero, only the X. Click on the X and start moving it just a little bit, and without releasing the mouse button, type zero on the keyboard and click enter. As you can see, the X axis moves to the zero position. Now I will move it back here. If you want the X and Y to be on the zero, click on this small rectangle. This rectangle lets you move the object on the X and Y plane. Click on it and also move it just a little bit. Click type 0 on the keyboard and hit enter. Now as you can see, this is the top viewport. The X and Y is on the Z, is on the origin. And if I want the center to be on the zero, I click on the Z axis, move it, and then click zero, type zero, then enter. I will do the same thing with the rectangle. I want to move the X and Y. So I move it a little bit. I don't have to move it a lot. Just start moving it, and then type zero, enter. Now I will undo this. Let's say I want to move it on the Z axis, but if I do this now, let me show you. If I move it on the Z and type 0, half of the box is below the home grid because it is using the Gumball position to move the object. So let's say I want this box to have its bottom on this grid. So what I can do is I can change the position of this gumball. I click here again, settings, I choose relocate Gumball, and I will use make sure the snap is on and you have the endpoint or midpoint, doesn't matter. I'm gonna place it here. I will click and then enter. Now if I click on the Z and type type 0, as you can see now, it stands on the home grid. I'm gonna move it up again a little bit. Let's say I want all the axes at the same time to move to the origin, the X, the Y, and the Z. So I click on this white small rectangle here, and I start moving the object a little bit, then type 0, enter. As you can see, and by the way, this is useful relocating the gumball, not just for this exercise. Also, if for example, if you create a door and you don't want it to rotate from the middle, if you place the gumball in this corner here, you can rotate it from here. Also, one last thing. Let's say you have many objects selected at the same time. If I let's say I click this X and Y, this small rectangle here, and type 0, this is a good way also to place the middle position of these objects here. Now it's above the grid. I can use the Z axis, type 0, and yeah, that's it for this exercise. Hope you learned something, and thank you very much.